Just one day can make a difference in the used equipment market. Don't believe us? Listen to what Machinery Pete says happened in just one day last month.
Well, I tell you folks, Saturday, November 20th, 2021 is a day I won't soon forget. I think the hottest day I've ever seen for auction prices. And you know, usually it's pretty easy for me at the end of the day to say, boy, this was the sale of the day, but not Saturday, November 20th. So on an El Paso, Illinois sale on that day, this 1986 John Deere 4450 two-wheel drive with 5,391 hours on it sold for $49,500, fifth highest auction price ever on a two-wheel drive 4450. So that must be the sale of the day, right? Well, no, because over in Grover Hill, Ohio, the same day, this 1992 John Deere 4455 mechanical front with 3,628 hours on it sold for $86,000 on a farm retirement auction, second highest auction price ever on a 4455 sold without a loader. And oh, by the way, that same sale had this 2014 John Deere 1590 20-foot no-till drill bring $52,000, record high auction price ever on a 20-foot 1590. So the Grover Hill, Ohio sale must be the sale of the day? Well, no, because over in Carlisle, Indiana, my good friends at Jeff Boston Auction Service had an online farm retirement auction for Joe Clements. And check this out, folks. They had a 2013 John Deere 8335R, only had 338 hours on it, but it went for $317,000. That is a record high auction price by $82,000. Previous high of 235 was back from February of 16. And on the same sale, they had this 2007 John Deere 8430, 1501 hours on it, went for $221,000, record high auction price by $18,500 over the previous high from 10 years ago. And oh, one more thing, they had this 97 model John Deere 8100, 2811 hours on it for $100,000, fifth highest auction price ever on a John Deere 8100.